I love my children, but God demanded they be sacrificed. You'll have to excuse my actions. You'll have to forgive my sins. I'm not liable for these crimes. I'm just carrying out God's will. God told me it was okay. Since I met the blessed Savior, since he's cleansed and made me whole, I cut the arms off my baby girl, and the joy that floods my soul. Well, when God spoke down to me, he sent to protect from Satan's wrath. I must wash up one of my kids, and then drown them in the dark. I want my three boys to go into heaven and join God's flock. I took them out behind the house and made them on their own. Oh, one survived.